Hi mom, why did this lockdown have to happen now only?
What to do, beta? The whole world is in this condition now, right now. You take care of yourself.
I had so many plans for Dad's birthday. I was gonna put decorations, I even made a card for him. Here in the hostel also they don't let us mingle or even go out. I feel so sad and lonely. How are we going to celebrate Dad's birthday now?
Stay indoors. I know Dad's birthday is coming up. We will do something about it. Just a minute. Okay, your sister's call is coming in. I'll call you back later, okay? Don't worry, we'll do something about Dad's birthday.
अरे मम्मी, अब हम डैड का बर्थडे कैसे मनाएंगे?
Don't worry. We will celebrate Dad's birthday. Probably on a web meeting. How do you like that?
Oh God, mommy, please no. For God's sake, don't get any ideas.
I'll pick a cake and you or your sister can decorate your room. Yeah, how's that for an idea? Let's do it.
Oh yeah, this sounds great. We'll work on it and celebrate. It's a fantastic idea.
Hi, how are you?
See the cake I baked for Dad.
Oh wow, that's great.
That looks amazing.
That looks great, Mom. Did you make it yourself?
Thank you,
or did you just buy it?
Probably bought it.
I know, right?
This poor man
Mama,
is stuck somewhere
now.
Alone.
I bought him these earphones.
Where is your decoration and gift? Yeah,
I made it.
That's nice.
What are those lights? Did you actually make DIY fairy lights?
Yeah, so I got fairy lights and then I put red paper over it. It looks amazing. Okay, I actually did work. He liked it more than your gift.
Stop fighting. Are you going to wear those decorations on yourself?
No, I'll put it when it comes.
I know.
It's better than your gift, okay? I made it.
Please. He can actually use this, you know. He can actually use this.
So
what is he going to do with
your gift? You can put it like on your wall.
Where's Dad?
Sure. By the way, Mom, where is he?
Have you sent him the link?
Of course. Why isn't he here yet? Oh, he's here. Hi, Dad. Happy birthday.
What? Dad?
Who's
this?
Hi.
That was his room.
Happy birthday surprise.
Who are you? Excuse me.
अब हम दे तुमको surprise. कहानी में twist. Twist in the tale.
That is not funny.
Yeah, mom, who is this?
ध्यान से सुनो. तुम्हारा बाप या तुम्हारा पति अब हमारे कब्जे में है, ठीक है? हाँ, और अगर उसको छुड़ाना है, सुनो मेरी बात, वरना काट देंगे फोन भी और तुम्हारा बाप का गला भी।
मेरा पति कहाँ है?
आप कौन है?
अब सुनो, अगर तुमको तुम्हारा पति या तुम्हारा बाप जिंदा चाहिए तो हमको 5 खोखा चाहिए। कितना? 5 खोखा है? तो केक का बिल तैयार रखना, ठीक है? और हाँ, हम ऑनलाइन आएंगे दोबारा तुमको बताने के लिए कि पैसा कहाँ पर लाना है और पति को कहाँ से ले जाना है, ठीक है? तब तक के लिए केक काटेंगे भी हम ही और खाएंगे भी हम ही। नमस्कार
पति।
Mom, what is a joke? Hello?
Dad?
Mom, who is that?